Be ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker, and we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles can just run right across a pond? Two words, surface tension.
Bathroom!
Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Okay. Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody...
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today, I'm so getting fired.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. Be back before we know it.
Good, because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
I haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then. Hey, MJ.
Hey, guys, you might want to get downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson had you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
You'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? It's been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man, hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. barely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment. Kidding! We gotta help him before he hurts someone! Or himself! Open wide!
What's the plan?
Keep him busy! I got an idea! Marco, you should try yoga. Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one. It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge. It's coming in hot!
I'm there!
I got him!
Mini Marcos? I wish I could do that.
Let Mr. Air stick down, but not before he barks on my suit!
He's not the only one. Sandman just scooped out some new friends!
What the? He can do that?
Apparently! Need you now!
Mr. Parker?
I'm sorry, who's this?
Principal Evans.
Of course! Principal Evans!
All students have evacuated their classroom. Where are you? Mr. Parker!
I just... forgot... something in my car!
What was that?
It worked? I mean, I'm just running back right now.
Get back here and supervise your students, or else.
That does not sound good.
How you holding up?
Miles? Principal Evans called.
Oh, man, am I getting expelled?
Hey, you're just cutting class. I abandoned students during a citywide emergency.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Hated that name.
I know you're angry at me.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone.
I want to help you, but it's gonna hurt first.
Yes, he wasn't happy to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch.
Ow!
He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
bet he's not a big fan of electricity then either.
Read my mind! Time.
I wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up and I'll meet you at the roof! That water tank's our only shot!
Moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead? Meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks that I'm...
Listen, I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
Please, be careful. Te quiero, hijo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down. I could just write about this for my essay. Get into any college I wanted.
Or Spider-Man would.
Right. Brainstorm later, Mouse. Focus. Did we do it? Nope. Break out the new toys!
The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing!
Wings? They're flying!
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's in Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles? Miles! What did I just get myself into? Down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
One and only. Any ideas? Yeah. Class is back in session.
Class! Marco Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity! What happens to the surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage?
Fulgurite. That's what I struck the mini.
A+! You absorb enough energy, I'll shoot it right at him!
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
There's only one way to find out!
Sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Come for us.
Slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share. I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing.
fires. The great hunt begins.